Lindsay, thank you. It's 7:03, and also this morning, a death investigation is underway in Frankfort. The coroner's office says a woman was found dead at the Bluegrass Inn on Versailles Road just before 2 yesterday afternoon. There's no word on exactly how this woman died, but an autopsy is scheduled for later today. Police say the victim's boyfriend, 34-year-old Christopher Foulkes, was arrested at the inn. He was arrested on drug-related charges.